Oh, it's just disabled. Hello. That was almost exactly 30 minutes. I had a phone call with the investment team back home. Back home. 39, 35. What are you doing? If player.lockout timer is greater than here, we put the same stuff that we had in the fair. How about the dare? Is the dare cancelable? Up air is not, and down air is also not. Hello? Make a ground attacks util. What about jumping? Why can't we jump out of this? Short hop, jump. Okay, we can. Okay, we can. Okay, okay. Tilt, up, tilt, up, tilt, up, tilt. What does it mean, no, like... Hello? Why is this not here? Very strange indeed. Okay, F-tilt is just static. It's called a noise gate. You might have heard of it. Might have been fucked up. Sometimes it happens. Dun 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 dun. So this should actually be called jab, but it doesn't really matter. This is 27 cancelable at 26. Okay. Got jab. So I didn't know that there were two jabs. That's interesting. They look very similar. The hitboxes are different though. The hitbox here is from here to here. The other hitboxes end right here. So one goes slightly further behind. Huh. Maybe there's a way to control that in Melee, I don't know. That is news to me. Why must it close the tabs? You lose track of them. Kind of makes sense. I just don't know. You should be able to cancel here. But we do want the velocity lerp to be all the way, I think. So that makes some sense. So we can have T here. And then we can... is lerping. Lerp start time, lerp start velocity, okay. From the start velocity to zero. Where does he get his initial velocity then? Don't need this. You go to zero, though. Oh, because you're not dashing. This is just the dash attack. The doy, dude. The doy. idle state. So you should be able to cancel here if player.internal. No. Lockout timer is greater than ISA. You should lerp to zero faster. Lerp to zero. Yeah, you cover too much ground with that. Let's make this faster. That's too fast. I think the down tilt has a bug in it. Lockout timer is less than ISA. We don't have the switch state option here. No wonder. No wonder. No. You gotta do it faster, man. No. Try your hardest, you spam the jump button, your guy just won't jump. You try your best, but you don't succeed. What kind of bird is that? The Annoyatron 5000? The newest government in government surveillance bird technology. Thank you. Okay. Okay, are the grounded switch states? I think that we should put short hop and jump. Above here. Up tilt, jab, grab, dash. I feel like that can cause problems that probably shouldn't be doable from every state. No, that's not the dash attack, that is just dashing. Got it. Got it. I'm looking at the F tilt. This should be F tilting. Maybe it's not math.abs? I don't know. There is certainly a problem with it. F-tilt, F-tilt, F-tilt. Facing direction does matter, so we can put that into some of these. Yeah, where's the second attack when I fair? Why can't I switch to fair again? F tilt. We learned that F tilt has no cancel. Yep. There. Switch alternative error option. There. I feel like there's a bug where you can't re-enter the same state, but then why does down tilt work properly? You shouldn't be able to re-enter down tilt if you... maybe you enter crouch for a second there. You can see it... doing the thing, doing the damn thing. No. So I think that the grab script had queuing. Does it not? Captured state, switch direction. Grab player state. Exact wait state. Grab player is equal to enemy CTX. That is good. Load player lock. Player lock is equal to this. It's all fine. Yahoo! Where's my uppie? I'm coming around on buffered jumps. Yahoo! Okay. What to do, what to do? Like how they're like, you should be able to cancel it one frame early. 0.1666 seconds early. That way it'll be good. I go into I already have that. Okay. I'm already exhausted, man. Already. I'll be back in probably an hour or something. Maybe two. Peace.